When analyzing a track, you have the options to analyze the grid, key, vocals, and the phrase. Phrasing is used to see the dynamics of a track at a glance, also to change the lighting scenes if you're using Rekordbox lighting through an RB DMX 1 or the DDJ Flex 10. In this video, I'll show you how to edit the phrasing of a track. On a loaded track, hit the Beat Grid button. This will show you grid edit options, and next to it, phrase edit. Now select a phrase. You will see this populated in phrase edit. You can click the drop-down menu to change the phrase type. Clicking clear clears all the phrasing on the track. To manually enter phrases in, hit the cut button to cut a phrase, and then you can select one to change. You'll see white bars around the selected phrase, which allows you to adjust the length. You may want to make more accurate adjustments. Click on Preferences, View, and under Layout, tick Phrase Enlarged Waveforms. This will show you the phrase on the decks. Scrub to the phrase on the track, and you'll see the same bars to make adjustments accordingly. All edits will be saved automatically. If you want to return back to normal, reanalyze the phrase. Phrase edit is available on both performance and export mode. So hope you found this helpful. Subscribe for more content, and I'll see you on the next one.